George to the rim and the stop.
Especially on screen roll game.
Might be one of the really underrated big men in the league.
That's your game.
No, make that, yeah, it's fourth.
George.
No, six rebounds.
Sorry.
There's George. Oh, that's going to count.
Better for Adams. Comes back to you.
Here come the Thunder with numbers. Schroeder drops it off. George. Out by Ferguson. They hit ahead to Patterson. The lob. George. Oh, what a play.
Easy layup.
George raising up for three.
Way of ways.
And now another steal. Paul George got one man to beat, but he leaves it up for Jeremy. George on the reload three. The Thunder want to one of two. George bounces into a three.
George off the fake.
Heel spray.
No.
George, the jumper is good. It's a
George sees one.
You picked up on that.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Time. George got fouled. Count it. Paul George for the possible.
After a rebound and the Thunder have it. Felton's look away pass. 1-3, Paul George.
He's in shot selection.
At 8 in that first half.
Your time left. 6:45 remaining. George feeling it. Paul George.
George will try it in the other end.
Tucker has 13 points. Capella has 20.
He's been able to lately.
George from deep. Thread passes against this Thunder defense. George, that is an and-one continuing.
Some ball movement. They only got off six field goal attempts in the fourth quarter.
Paul!
His three-point shooting. Showcased it there.
Paul George off the dribble. And got the short work that he's done. You'd think that he's been in the league a long time and he's much older than he is.
This is making things happen. Boy, look at this here. Three right shirts.
Off the backboard! And Grant with the exclamation point! And Grant with the exclamation point!
5 of 26 from beyond are the Pistons.
That's too easy. 17 for Durant. George, right back!
On 28% of the game. As George dances!
Just such good action. Adams able to facilitate.
George down the lane!
Don't move until the shot actually hits the rim. And he might not think it doesn't mean much.
Adams plays quarterback.
Throws it to George, sends it.
Paul George
underneath the free throw line. Now Paul George.
George tapped out. Adams. George drives. He's fouled.
Nice foot. And George wants that three.
Get that shot right there. By Draymond, you get more ball movement.
Paul George again from downtown.
Pelican.
Nice move after a good pass.
And we know that was
lead by Favors, but there's Steven Adams saving it from going out of bounds. George, boy, he is up.
Body and just flick it away.
He's got three steals.
Touch it, he shows.
George again got that ball in the passing lane. Goes right at the rim. Had the angle. Got it into George. Nice screen from Adams. Set them free. And Diallo swaps Durant. Tried to go behind the back. It ends up in the hands of George. Stuff. And the lead is 15. Largest.
George.
Deep. Knocks it in.
George is nuts. Wide open. Was anybody in the building
season that he basically worked his way into the rotation? As George. Despite the hand in his face, he's got.
You know George is going to try to start to take over, and he scores there.
Michael block number 11 by Paul George. Transition three.
George crosses. George flips it in. He put it over Jared Allen. It's a.
Here come the Thunder off the steal. The lob, Jeremy Grant yet again.
The great defensive play got the strip. George driving it, Frazier scores and a foul.
But Steven Adams is the guy.
1 point game. Westbrook tosses. George pump fake. Three on the way. Yes! Paul George nails it. The Thunder going front. has come up huge for OKC. Timeout Nets.
And it was only a 1 point.
The three and left it short. George, the rebound. A little bit of time here for the Thunder. As he will launch it from half court and it goes.
I'm going to tell you a story about that shot. He and Raymond Felton were practicing in that shot before the game.